on my screen and then make me big. So click on those three little dots, click on pin video, and that will help you have, well, my video will be bigger, and so then you can see me do the exercises more easily. All right, some announcements. Welcome, I'm Coach Rachel. I'm out here in Buffalo leading this workout, and I'm so excited you guys are all here today. Some of the exercises will have a choose your challenge option, and I will explain that. Overall, our plan for today, we will warm up, we will do hip strengtheners, we are going to have a tutorial on proper running arm form. So in the spring, in addition to helping with lacrosse at Buffalo, I coach track and field for Buffalo. So we talk a lot about proper running form. And so we will be talking about that today. We will also be putting it into practice with a couple of our rounds of 3-2-1s. So a few weeks ago, our second session, we did a 3-2-1 where it's 3 minutes cardio, 2 minutes strength, 1 minute core. We'll have two rounds of that, interrupted by a round of Tabata. We'll wrap up with two kickboxing rounds of Tabata. As I told you last week, we're going to make it more complicated with the kickboxing. So, woohoo! And we'll end it with a cool down stretch. Fabulous. Now, last week, when I was explaining things, I asked you to make sure you are moving. Well, here's where your stick comes into play this time. Whenever you are listening to me explain what the next exercises are, I want you to grab your stick and do a one-handed, just one hand, cradle. Okay, so you're working on those really small muscles in your wrist to keep them strong. Okay, so let's see it, everybody. Grab your stick. Let's see what your one-handed cradles look like. Okay, awesome. Awesome. So working on those, that wrist strengthening. And then make sure you alternate to your other wrist as well. So just be conscientious that you are getting both wrists in action. Okay? Questions for me before I continue? All right. Well, our warm-up, you guys keep working on your one-hand cradles. I am going to show you the exercises for our warm-up. So the first one is you are going to be running with forward arm circles. Hands will be on your shoulders, and your elbows need to come above your shoulders, because then we are making sure you get a good rotation in on your shoulders. The second time we do that one, you'll do backward shoulders. I'll make sure you know it. The second exercise is butt kickers with arm swings. So from the side, kick your butt, and then arms come in front and behind you. That's my swimming background coming at you with those arm swings. Great that we're moving our arms and our legs. Then we're going to do an inchworm out and back. And so you are going to put your hands down on the ground, inchworm out, and then feet towards your hands. Feet go back into plank again. Hands go to feet. So you will go through that cycle. And then last one is jumping jacks. And the second time we go through the round, I'll have you do half jacks instead of normal jacks. All right, here we go. I'm gonna get this music going. You can put your lacrosse stick down. Give me a thumbs up if you can hear the music. Awesome, thank you. First one, running arm circles on your shoulders. Want your elbows to go above your shoulders. Good. Something in the way you roll your eyes takes me home. Awesome. And relax. Keep moving. You don't need to grab your stick here, but just keep moving. Now, butt kickers, arms forward and back. Ready, go. Can you clap your hands behind your back? What do you say we live this way? Woo! We look like some good break dancers. Good. All right. Next one, the inchworms. Okay, so you're going to start hands out, feet to your hands. All right, ready, go. Hands out into plank, feet to your hands, feet backwards,
into plank. Hands to your feet. Keep going. I'm going to watch you.
Keep going. Out to a plank. Then stand back up. As long as you're moving, really, that's what's important. All right, good. Okay, next one.
Jumping jacks.
Normal jumping jacks.
Ready? Oh, yeah. Nice job, girls. This is the highlight of my day today. Woohoo! All right, good.
Now we're going to go back up to the top. So running arms with arm circles, but now arm circles backwards.
Make sure to get those elbows up high. Get good rotation in your shoulders. Awesome. Good. All right.
Butt kickers with arm swings forwards and backwards. So my arms look like this from the side.
Ready? Can you clap your hands behind you? Good work, girls.
All right, now we got the inchworms. Here it is.
Okay. Ready, go. Good.
All right. Last one, jumping jacks. This time you're doing half jacks.
So right arm out, left leg out. In and out. Working on coordination. Oh yeah, ready, go. Woohoo!
Nice job, ladies. All right, grab those sticks. Single hand cradle. Good. All right, next up, we have our hip strengtheners. Very familiar to you if you have been attending our Tuesday sessions. It'll be the same exact list as last week.
We're gonna start with our right leg. This one's my left leg. We're gonna start with our left leg this week. So we'll do our leg raises where we hold at the top. We'll do our karate kicks. We'll do the crescents. Let me move my camera down a little bit for this one. Where you lift your knee up, out and around, and then back to center. And then we will wrap it up on the left leg with the single leg knee dip. So we'll keep our left leg planted, right leg out in front of us. You can't see my toes. Right leg out in front, single leg, those little squats. I call them knee dips. All right, let me cue up the next song. I'll let you know when I'm ready. Found a new Tabata song, Uptown Funk. All right, sticks down, please. Here we go. Starting with our left leg. Leg raises, remember the hold at the top. There you go. Hold your hip balance. If you want an extra challenge, you can close your eyes. Nice work, girls. Oh yeah, something I was gonna tell you on this one. When the timer goes up, I want you to do one extra lift. Okay, so when they say time's up, do one more thing. All right, karate kicks. Left leg karate kicks. Nice job, nice and control. in, and then foot down. Nice. One more kick, everybody. One more kick. Good. All right. Crescents. Here we go. Right leg down, left leg is moving. Good. Make sure that knee is pointing out. Good. Keep your hips forward towards the camera. Woohoo! One more crescent. Getting in there. Good. All right, next up, we're doing our leg dips. Your right leg is planted, left leg out in front. I might have said this differently when you started, that's fine. We'll get both legs in. My left leg is out in front of me, my right leg is planted. Keep your knees forward. Woo! One more knee dip, get it in. Good. Okay. Awesome, girls. Doing the same thing with our right leg. Here we go. Leg raises. Remember that hold at the top. Hips towards the camera. Also, your toes are flexed where your toes are pulling towards your shins. Woohoo! One more. Get it in. Good. All right, next up, right leg karate kicks. Remember to bring your kick leg up before you kick out. Ready? Up, out, and down. Nice job, girls. I see you working, getting those hips stronger. Make stronger knees, make some stronger ankles. Woo! One more karate kick, get it in. Oh yeah, good. All right. Sounds like the song's done, but it's going. Here we go, crescents. Right leg. Right leg crescents, good. Pull your toes up to the ceiling. Keep your hips forward towards the camera. Woohoo! Awesome! One more crescent. All right, good. Now, left leg stays planted, right foot out in front, dips. Go. Woohoo! Good. Keep your right foot off the floor. Good job, girls. All right, one more. Get it in. Awesome. Oh, look at that. A little December tune. Okay, grab some water. And the next thing we're going to do is actually on the floor. So transition, sitting down on the floor, please. And we're gonna do our running arms tutorial for just a few minutes. And then we will be applying this information in parts of our workout. All right, so when we run, you guys can sit, and I want you guys to have good posture while you are sitting, okay? We want to make sure we have about a 90-degree bend. As I told you guys last week, I love math, okay? So here's 90 degrees, and you can go down a little bit towards 110. So everybody, show me right now 90-degree bends with your arms. Okay. And if you want to make that angle a little bit bigger, if it's a little more natural, you can go down a little bit. The key here is to keep that angle constant. So I want everybody to hold that angle in their arms right now. And when we do our running arms, the motion is at our shoulders, okay? Oftentimes we see people running like this. See how my elbow is bending, okay? 180 degrees, like 15, okay? We do not want this. What we do want is right here, where this angle is constant and the pivot motion is at my shoulder. Okay? So everybody give that a try. Keep your angles constant. And you also want your hands towards the camera. Because when we're running, we want to run in a straight line. Now, we may be making a diagonal across the field
and that's fine. But you're not going to do that by going like this. Whoop. The fastest way from point A to point B is in a straight line. Okay. So we want our motion to go in the, our body motion to go in the direction of our goal. And so we want to go in a straight line, which means we want our hands to go forward. So, I mean, I do not want to see this. Okay. And I'm not seeing that from you. So very good. Hands out in front, which takes some strength here in the front of our shoulders that we take for granted. When I see people running like this, the way that I teach them to correct that is to strengthen their muscles in their front. Okay. Awesome. So now I want you, everyone seated. If you're not so already, I want your legs out in front of you. So you can see my legs here out in front. Shoulders back, nice and tall. Get your 90 degree arms ready. And I want you to move your arms just at a steady pace. Okay, practice those good arms. All right, now pick up this speed just a little bit faster. And even faster. Good, relax. Now I'm going to have you do that again. And at any time I say stop, you're going to pause. And I want you to look at your angle between your forearm and your bicep, okay? So running arm motion, everybody go. Stop. Okay, look at your angles. Are you still at 90 degrees from both arms? If you're not, make a correction. If you are, tell yourself, oh yeah. And if you got it wrong, say, oh yeah, I'm learning. Okay, ready? Everybody go. Back in motion. Faster. Stop. Go. Stop. Check your angles. Okay, you can relax. So in our 3-2-1s, one of the cardio exercises will be running, and you'll be running with your feet as well. But I want you to pay attention to making sure your arm form is correct. All right, questions for me about running form? All right, back on your feet, grab your stick for your one-handed cradles while I go over what the next exercises are. Awesome. Okay. Woohoo. So we are going, this, the songs will not be Tabata songs, as in like it's not going to be counting. So I brought my iPad out in addition to my phone and in addition to my computer. I have all the things out to keep us organized. So we'll be playing, I'll be playing two songs, and listen to me for when to switch from exercise to exercise. We'll do cardio for 3 minutes, strength for 2 minutes, core for 1 minute. For cardio, the first 30 seconds will be jumping jacks, okay? And you wanna go as fast as you can. The next 30 seconds will be running. So from the side, okay, running, thinking about that good, that correct angle, 90 degrees with your arms. The next 30 seconds will be a shuffle side to side. I want you to put your hips back and you're shuffling as far to one side as you can and then to the other side. Hips, chest, forward, okay? My body's not angled to the side I'm going. My body is angled like towards the camera, but my motion is to the side. It'll be those three exercises and we'll repeat them. Then we'll take a slight break. We'll do a strength for 2 minutes where we will do 30 seconds of normal squats. Then we will do 30 seconds left leg lunge hold, 30 seconds right leg lunge hold. And your option in the hold is if you would like to pulse instead, you may do that. And then the last 30 seconds will be squat jumps, which I'll demonstrate. You wanna start low and then jump up and make sure you absorb every time. You don't wanna land straight legged, okay? You're gonna land, absorb, jump, jump, okay? Then we have a minute of core where we will do 30 seconds dead bug arms and then 30 seconds dead bug legs like we did last week, okay? So we will go down to the ground for that. I picked two songs that had to do with dancing. They correlate. Just for fun. Okay, so let me get those queued up. Okay, here's the first one. And better when I'm dancing. There we go. Okay. All right, got to start that one over. Okay, so we're starting with our 30 seconds jumping jacks. Let me get my iPad ready. Okay, you guys may put your sticks down. All right, 30 seconds jumping jacks. Ready? Go! Woohoo! Big motions, girls. 30 seconds jumping jacks. Nice job. Next, we're going into running. Ready? Go. Running in place. Good arms. Make sure you got 90 degree angles with your arms. Feel free to sink. Good. Good arms. Good arms. Oh, yeah. Good work, girls. Next one, shuffle. Ready? Go. Chest forward. Side shuffle. Get low. The lower you are to the ground, harder for someone to knock you over. Nice job. Keep shuffling. How fast can you get your feet to move? Nice job. Okay, we're gonna go back into jumping jacks. Ready? Go. No. This time we're gonna do jumping jacks. Arms out front. Crisscross. Nice job, girls. Crisscross jumping jacks. Just keep moving. Woohoo! Okay, we're going into running again. This time I want you to do it with high knees. Good arms, high knees. Ready, go. High knees, good arms. Woo! Nice job, ladies. Get your knees up. We are working hard. Good work. Nice shot, ladies. Finish strong. Okay, we're going into shuffles in 2, 1. Shuffle. Best feet. Good job, girls. Best feet shuffle. Stay low. It's harder for someone to move you when you're low. Nice work. Finish strong. All right, you can stop shuffling. Shake your legs. All right, nice job. We're gonna go into squats. All right, we got regular squats. 30 seconds. Ready? Go. Regular squats. Nice job, girls. Woohoo! Nice work. All right, right leg behind you, lunge hold. Right leg back, alternate option is you can include a pulse here. Keep going even though the music is switching. Nice job. Good. You can hold or you can pulse. Right leg back. Nice job. In 5 seconds, we're gonna switch. 2, 1, switch legs. Nice. You can either hold or you can pulse. Or if you wanna turn it on and off with a pulse, you can do that too. Shoulders back, you're nice and tall. Good work, girls. Woohoo! Make sure your right knee is behind your right toes right now, okay?
The next exercise for strength is squat jumps for 30 seconds. All right, ready? Go. Remember to absorb. Woo! Yeah, girls. Nice work. Absorb and explode. Good job, girls. Finish strong. We got it. We got it. One more. Relax. Good. Shake your legs. Head down to the floor. Oh, whoa. All right, we got our dead bug. We're going 30 seconds. Just the arms. 30 seconds. Just the legs. Remember, here's what it looks like. This is just the arms. This is just the legs. All right, 30 seconds arms. Ready, go. Remember to push your back into the ground. Your legs are not moving, just the arms. Nice job, girls. Woohoo! Okay, next up, just the legs in 2, 1, go. Remember to keep a 90-degree bend in between your calf and your hamstring. Push your belly button into the ground. Arms are still above you. Woohoo! Nice grip work, girls. Time's up. Woo! Oh, that was perfect timing. Okay. Awesome job, ladies. Grab some water. All right. We're going to actually stay on the ground for this next one. Grab your stick to do some one-handed cradles while I explain the next set of exercises. All right. Woo. Okay, we're going to do a Tabata cycle. So that's the 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. And we are going to focus in on our arms. We're gonna do some push-ups and tricep dips. We're gonna also do Supermans and then some plank push-ups. The first thing will be push-ups, okay? You have the choice of doing them from your knees or from your hands. But if you're on your knees, no butt up, okay? You're in a plank position. Your body from head to your knees is in a straight line. And your nose goes to the ground. I don't wanna see this, okay, or this. You have the option of doing the push-ups on your hands, stay in a straight line as well, okay? Do what is going to allow you to have good technique. Then Supermans, where you're on the ground, everything comes up and relax. Hold slightly before you come back down. The third thing is tricep dips. If you have access to a chair or a bed, something where you can elevate your hands, do that for your tricep dips. But if not, it's okay. Hips up, and you can do tricep dips on the ground as well. All right, Madeline, sounds good. Have a good day.
You too.
Thanks for coming. And then the last thing will be the push-up planks. We did this last week where you're going to start on your forearms and you're going to push up with your right hand, up with your left, and then down. Now we'll end up doing this twice. So I will coach you to start with the opposite arm on the second round. So we're going to go push-ups down to push-up planks, and then we'll reverse starting with push-up planks and going back up. Woohoo! Here we go, sticks down. Let me find my song. All right. We are starting with push-ups. Okay, I'm going to watch. We are gonna get started. Here we go.
push-up position, knees or toes, whatever allows you to have good form. So 20 seconds of push-ups. Here we go. 2, 1, ready, go. Nice job. Good, Rachel, nice job. Eve, good job, Pippa. Nice job. Nice job, Chloe. Good job, Celia. Good job, Lola. Kate, lift your head a little bit. All right, awesome, awesome. When you guys do that the next time, think, make sure you keep your head in line with your spine. Next one, Supermans. Ready, go. Little pause at the top. Squeeze. Squeeze. Woo-hoo! Good. Okay, into your tricep dips. So if you have something to elevate your hands, go there. Elbows back. As you push up, exhale. Nice, ladies. Good work. Good, okay, down to the ground. Plank position. You're first gonna push up with your right hand. Here we go. Low plank, push up with your right hand. Nice work, girls. Keep your hips low, parallel to the ground. Good. All right, we're starting from the bottom and going up. So we're gonna do that plank again. This time, starting here, push up with your left hand. Ready, go. Pushing up with your left hand. Good work, girls. Finish it out. Good. Okay, tricep dips. Woo! Elbows back. Ready, go. Nice job, girls. This is working our core all at the same time. Elbows back. Woohoo! We end at 5:30, Olivia. All right, nice job, ladies. Supermans. You can get that chair out of the way. Nice job, girls. Little pause at the top. Squeeze. Good. Okay. Last thing, push-ups. Choose your challenge. Knees or toes, but do a correct technique. Ready? Go. Exhale as you push up. Nice job, ladies. Keep going. Good. Head in line with your spine. Woo! And relax. Awesome job, ladies. Okay, sips of water on your feet. Single hand cradles. You guys are working so hard. I see you sweating. I see you're red. It's awesome. Very good. Okay. So we have another round of 3-2-1s. So the 3-minute cardio, 2-minute strength, 1-minute core. And the exercises are different for the most part. For the cardio, single hand cradles, everybody. Okay. You're going to do knee jabs with arms extended. We don't need that. And so from the side, here's what it looks like.
My arms are out ahead of me. My left leg's behind me. And I'm going to bring my knee in and then out. So like this. Okay. And my left foot, my leg that's moving, stays off the ground. Okay. So not here, off the ground. And I'm extending out, out. Okay.
Second time through, we'll use the other arm. Then we are running again, but high knee emphasis the whole time, okay?
So good arms, high knees,
and I want you to think about pulling your toes to your knees. So if you stopped, it'd be toes up towards your knees. Not here, here. It's called flexing your foot. And then we have side hops, where you can choose for speed or for strength. So if you want more of the cardio, oh no, we're all gonna do speed first round, second round for distance, for strength. So fast feet here, round one, round two will be side hops for distance.
Okay, those are the cardio exercises. For strength, we have 30 second wide squats, 30 second left leg lunges where it's repeating motion, or you can hold and pulse. Then we'll do 30 seconds right leg. Oh, this is my right leg. And then the last 30 seconds is a split lunge jump, okay, where you are here and then here, okay? Switching. Make sure your knees and your toes stay forward, okay?
And then the last minute for the core will be all dead bug combo, where you are moving arms and legs together, but alternating arm leg. I will demonstrate it again before we get started. All right, let me cue up the songs. Here's our first one. And second one's right after it. Perf. Little Justin Timberlake and then little Jackson 5.
All right, let me get my 3 minute timer ready.
Got all the technology today. Okay, you may put your sticks down. First thing, we have knee jabs with arm extensions. You're gonna plant your right leg. Your left leg is behind you. All right, here we go. 30 seconds, ready, go. Get your left leg out behind you, straight behind you. Right leg is planted. You don't have to hold your hands together if you don't want to. Okay, can you pick up the pace? While also holding your balance. Good, okay. Next thing, running arms with high knees. Ready, go. Pull your toes towards your knees. Good. 90 degrees. Also, I forgot to tell you, your hands should be open for sprinting. Flat hands. Good. Knees up. Fast feet. Next one. Side to side, fast hops. Ready, go. You want to grab your stick during this at the same time. You can. Or just keep going. Fast feet, side to side. Okay, we're skiing moguls. Woo, 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 woo. Nice job, everybody. Okay. We're going back to the top. Plant your left leg. Yeah. Plant left leg. Right leg out. Ready, go. Right leg goes behind you. And keep your foot off the ground. Woo! So you're leaning forward. Right leg kicks behind you. Arms meet in the middle. Next thing, running arms. Ready, go. Running arms and legs. Best arms, best legs. Nice job, ladies. Keep it up. Toes up to your knees. 90 degree angles. Good. Woo! Rachel, make your ankles a little bit smaller.
All right, side to side hops. That's better, Rachel. All right, side to side hops for distance. Ready, go. Nice job, girls. Good job. We got it. We got it. 15 seconds. Nice work, ladies. One more. Good, relax. Shake it out. You can grab a sip of water. All right, we're going into our strength. Woo! We got 30 seconds wide squats. We're gonna get started in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Toes out. Keep going. Nice job, girls. Song's gonna end, but keep going. Nice work. Next up, we're doing lunges, where your right foot is gonna go forward. Ready, go. So just forward and then back. Forward and back. Or if you go forward, you can add in a pulse before you come back. You can add in a pulse out front if you want to, or just those single leg lunges. Nice job. It's also a good opportunity to make sure your arm form is good, just like when you're running. Nice. All right, switch legs. Normal lunges, or you can add that pulse out front. Keep your arms as good running arms, 90 degrees. Nice work, ladies. Woo! Nice job, girls. Okay, oh, sorry. Lunge jumps. Ready, go. Split lunge jumps. Woo! Nice job, ladies. You got it, you got it. Woo! Oh yeah, I see you guys working hard. And relax. Nice job. Bring it down to the ground. Okay. We've got 1 minute dead bug. Here's what it looks like. Alternate arm, alternate leg. The arm and leg that aren't moving are stationary. All right, 1 minute. Ready? Go. Push your belly button into the ground. The legs are always at 90 degrees. Woohoo! Nice work, girls. Halfway there. Good. Nice and controlled. It's not about speed. It's about doing the form correctly. Okay, keep going. Left. You got it, girls. Finish strong. Woo! And relax. Woo! Nice job! All right, grab a sip of water. Whoa, whoops. All right. All right, we have kickboxing, Tabata. Okay, we're gonna
We only have time for one round. We'll do the other round the next time that I have planned. So back up on your feet, ladies. Grab your sticks, please. Woohoo! Guys are crushing it. Okay, grab your sticks. Now a little review of some of these motions, okay? Anytime that a body part is not moving, punching, remember we gotta protect our face with the other arm. So here's what I call a jab, or you could do a cross jab if you're twisting your body, which we'll do some of those too. We got hooks, which come from the side, okay? And you finish strong. We got uppercuts that come from below, then up, finish strong, okay? And then we'll have some, we'll do those like with aggression, but then we'll also do some fast ones where it's just faster tempo. All right, so you need to know jabs, hooks, and uppers. I just went over all those. So the little routines, this will be Tabata style, so every 20 seconds. The first one is you're gonna do 4 left jabs, 4 right jabs, 8 fast uppers. In this 20 seconds, you will be left leg forward the whole time, okay? So it'll be 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we'll do that for 20 seconds. We'll do that on the other side for 20 seconds, okay? Then the other routine will be 4 left hooks, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 uppers, 2, 3, 4, and then again, 8 fast uppers. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4 hooks, 4, 2, 3, 4 uppers, 8 fast uppercuts. I'll coach you guys through it the whole time. All right, and then we'll do it all over again. So those are the two routines. You just do them on both sides. Here, we go. We got a little Taylor Swift for us on this one. Okay, left leg forward. 4 left jabs, 4 right jabs, 8 fast uppers. Okay, ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 8 fast uppers. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Left arm. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right arm. 1, 2, 3, 4. 8 fast uppers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, good. Other side. Right leg is forward. Right arm jabs. 4 of them. Left forearm. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Left arm. 1, 2, 3, 4. 8 fast uppers. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right arm. 1, 2, 3, 4. Left. 1, 2, 3, 4. Uppers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right arm. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Uppers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. Okay. Now this next one. Left leg forward. 4 left hooks. 4 right uppers, 8 fast uppers. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 8 uppers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Left hooks. 1, 2, 3, 4. Uppers. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fast uppers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Left hooks. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right uppers. 1, 2, 3, 4. Nice job, ladies. Switch legs. Right leg forward. So 4 right hooks. 4 uppers, 8 fast uppers. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 8. Oh, sorry, left, 2, 4, 8 uppers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hooks. 1, 2, 3, 4 uppers. 1, 2, 3, 4 fast ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right hooks. 1, 2, 3, 4. Relax. Woo! Okay. Now we're going back to the very top. 4 left jabs. 4 right jabs, 8 fast uppers, left leg forward. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Uppers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Nice job. You guys are getting there. We got it. Okay, switch sides. Right leg forward. 4 right jabs, 4 left jabs, 8 fast uppers. 2,
One, go. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Uppers. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Right. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Uppers. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Uppers. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Good job, girls.
All right, back to left side. Four left hooks, four right uppercuts, fast eight uppers.
Left leg forward, hooks, one, two, three, four, uppers, one, two, three, four, eight fast, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, hooks, one, two, three, four, uppers, one, two, three, four, fast uppers, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, good.
Right side.
Four right hooks, four left uppercuts. Eight fast ones. Ready? Go. One, two, three, four. Uppers. One, two, three, four. Eight fast. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Hooks. One, two, three, four. Uppers. One, two, three, four. Fast. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Hooks. One, two, three.
Nice job. Woo! Awesome job, ladies. Grab some water. One of the reasons why I love going to kickboxing class so much is because it makes my brain work pretty hard, which is good. And I am so proud of you guys for just keeping moving. Sometimes that can be super confusing, like, and it's hard for me to talk as fast as I'm moving, and so it's easy to get behind, but you guys just kept moving, and that's so great. Awesome. Okay. Go ahead and grab your sticks. We are going to cool it down. We are not doing the yoga routine today. We are going to be doing some stretching along with a song. And then after the stretching, I'll have you guys just lay down for a minute and think about something that was a success of yours since we last met. And I'll have you type it in the chat, and then we'll end with some announcements. All right, let me cue up my song. Oh, where'd it go? All right, so just follow along with me for the stretches. You can put your sticks down now.
Cue up the timer.
All right, awesome. Okay, we're gonna have the first. Grab your right foot, stretch your right quad. Try to keep your shoulders back. You're nice and tall. Keep breathing. All right, we're switching legs. Same stretch, left leg. Nice and tall. So stretch dancing. Next one that you're gonna do, left foot down, right foot comes over your right knee, and you're gonna sit back. So hips back, oh yeah. You can hold your arms out to balance if you need to, or hold your legs. Good. Ooh, working that balance on that left foot. Switch sides. Nice, hips back. Sit down into that squat. My right ankle, I can feel it shaking a little bit. Getting that extra balance working. All right, and relax. All right, you're gonna drop down into a, I don't know what you call this, but we're doing it. Press your knees out. Shoulders back. Nice job. Next up, you're gonna put your hands on the ground. Stand up, stretch your hamstrings. It does hang. If you can't touch the ground, that's fine.
Oh, it feels so good to be right.
Let's kind of rock it back and forth a little bit.
Oh, it feels so good to be right.
And stand up. All right. I want you to put your hands behind you.
squeeze your elbows forward, okay, and then just step back and forth. Keep moving those legs. You want to open and close. Do that too. All right, pause. Right leg behind your left leg. Left arm over to the side. My right leg is behind my left leg. My left arm is reaching over my head. Nice job. And switch sides. Left leg comes behind your right leg. Right leg over your head. Nice job. Woohoo! And relax. Give yourself a big hug. Good work, girls. All right, find your way down to the ground. I'm going to give you a minute to just lay there. I personally like hugging my legs. Do what you want. You got 1 minute to think about a success from over the week. All right, ready? Go.
I ain't trying to think about all my problems. I'm living now. I'm living now. I can't sit and worry about the future. I'm living now. Said I'm living now. So put your hands up if you feel like having a good time. Put your hands up if you got no cares at all. Raise your cups if you got no worries tomorrow. Put your hands up if you're ready to have some fun. Come on, sing it.
All right, ladies, come on back, please. It's like my new favorite song last couple days. Meghan Trainor, It's Good to Be Alive. I haven't seen the Peanuts movie, but it's from that. I probably need to see it. All right, awesome sauce. Ladies, you type in the chat. You can either make it a public comment or you can direct it straight towards me. What was a success of yours from the week? It is, you know, we struggle at different things. Things are challenges. Challenges are good. Hard things can be good things, totally for sure. And by getting better at things, overcoming challenges, it only makes us stronger. Something that is a celebration for me is I'm getting better at cross-country skiing. So skate skiing, getting a better, smoother technique for me personally. All right. Thank you. Thank you. Getting better at wearing your mask at hockey. Awesome. That has got to be very hard to breathe. All right. Doing well on your schoolwork. Awesome. We are out running. We're getting to practices. We are getting better at music. Starting up lacrosse. These are so exciting. That's awesome. Thank you guys for sharing. Keep focusing on the successes from day to day. My new year word, I pick a word each year, and my word for the year is grounded. So just being grounded in who I am, what I'm doing, and doing things with a good purpose, and making sure I'm taking a good time for myself as well, and not just running crazy. So I've journaled each night, and I box up the things that I feel like I've been grounded in, the things that I've found success in being able to, be grounded for that day. So it's been fun to reflect on these last 12 days of the new year. All right, Ed, are you there?
Yep.
Do you have any announcements?
I have no announcements. Oh, other than we opened up registration for the winter clinics for eighth graders up to seniors. So check out the MS Lax website and you guys can register for those eighth graders through seniors.
Awesome. Okay, you guys have a session Thursday with Kylie at 4:00. I may be popping in on that one. I wrote it down. It should work for that day, but I am working a wrestling meet that day. So see what time, if I need to get there super early.
When does the camp end? I do not have the answer to that question. Are you talking about these sessions? If that was that question? Carly, okay. The last Tuesday, you guys, if you go to mslax.net and then on the main page, it says winter training with Kylie and Rachel. And then you can click on where it says the sessions and you can see the whole list. I think off the top of my head, it's like February 2nd is the last Tuesday, but I don't know that off the top of my head. There's a Thursday after me. Are the winter clinics virtual or in person? I don't have the answer to that question.
In person, in or no.
Cool beans. All right. Well, you guys, thank you so much for coming. It is a highlight of my day and my week to get to spend with you. If you guys have any questions, please stay on and Ed or I will answer those for you. Have an awesome week, everybody.
Thank you.
Bye. You're so welcome. Awesome job.
Bye.
Hi, Olivia. Hey, Lola. Lola looks frozen.
She does.
Lola, do you have any questions for us?